It's Liverpool St Helens versus East Lancs, 23rd of June 2019. Needle match but friendly. Craig Rammel versus Nigel Hughes. And the green is flying. And Nidges couldn't keep him on practicing. Comes with a dead end. I think he was conning everybody. He couldn't keep them on practicing.
Game number 2-3 Slanks, Paul Grip, Liverpool St Helens, Rob Jones.
Craig Clover playing to save. Now he's just playing up the hill. Look a bit slower.
Good start, Nigel.
And there we go again, like normal. Long tape's been called. Denise Hodge taking charge. Not a mark. Noise has just turned up, Gary Evans. Good job, Craig, through the block out. Just gone in. Too far for me. What do I know? Good leader for Amy.
Get on, Rob.
Come on, Chris. No, that's not too easy, 5 months old.
Rami playing his favourite mark. On here. Just come. Midge's short, coming up the hill. Rami clapping his hands, he must like it.
Rami lad, good ball in.
Midge with the bananas coming up. Looks better. Good lead off Rami. What do you want? Maybe you've gone too far again. The green is very fast today. All downhill, all uphill. Two to Rami. Just trying to reach too hard now. Rami will be up for this after giving a lot of stick on Facebook to Nidge. Rami sticking on his mark. Another good lead. They just found it. And we're coming for a strike. As you're struggling, two pace, downhill, uphill. Craig's found his length on this mark now. Looks easy, but very fast down there. Nigel looks better.